practically have to pin Mike to a chair.
Mostly what I did enjoy was going to see Guy Cameras and keep an eye for just watching the camera and look for the monitors and things like that.
Would I do it again? Not really, because it's dark.
Now I'm getting more ahead of this. If we do get the balance of any nice thing now, at least we've got our rule.
We have to make sure the tracks get back to us in the same building as it left. And that makes the independent assessment by expert, making sure that everything looks the way we see it.